Learn a little, and begin again.
Knowledge and experience. Twin yardsticks of progress. Push ahead, beyond the reach of this tenebrous malignity. To recall a thing is to make it real once more. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. Sanctuary, as fleeting as a dying star. Your sanctum, adrift in this bituminous nightmare. Morality chokes on the poison fruits of preoccupation. Our host assured us of the group's anthropological values, but I sensed his designs extended well beyond the theoretical. The crossroads, a place between places. Metal and man, soldier and sword, forged in the fires of war.
onward. And let us hope enough yet remains of the world.
Comforts are exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Any being, however horrid, can be brought to heel. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. The place is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless. Provinces and cantrebs of our land, crumbling and undone. Another nameless city, another inferno of mutilation and madness. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end.
It cannot fight, but perhaps it can calm.
Only death for those who would seek to stifle us. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. A simple choice, at least it should be. Foul winds and foul tidings. No doubt the source is within.
Let us hope to finish this quickly. One less obstacle in our path. Malaise, measured and steady. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. Stupendous! Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Lethality writ large. Messy, but effective. He teeters madly upon his ladder, reveling in the fiery destruction of human accomplishment. the slow suffering begins.
Lenity, grace, small acts that drive back the darkness. We venture blindly forth, at the mercy of the road and its myriad dangers. Analysis is invaluable until it becomes an excuse for inaction. Agony by accumulation. fight through the fatigue. Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. An elementary problem, is it not? Incremental, but deadly all the same. Agony by accumulation. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Steady yourself. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Lenity. Grace. Small acts that drive back the darkness. A petty hindrance.
bafflement and vexation.
Results are encouraging. The fiend's strength dwindles. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. A refreshing commune unburdens the mind. The loathing festers. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. incremental, but deadly all the same. Simple variable, easily resolved. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
The loathing whispers.
Our protection has been stripped to its last.
Breakthrough. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. The fiend's strength dwindles. passion quiets the howling mind.
An interminable conflict.
We are the flame. Burning brightly for all the world to see. Lower your guard. Soften your gaze. It is safe here. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
a bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Reconfigure. Meet each challenge on its own terms. trenches and tents. The front lines of a war that was never fought.
The roads are rife with peril. A little protection is always welcome.
An accomplishment worth remembering. War rewards only resignation. His act demands tribute. His soul demands suffering.
incremental, but deadly all the same.
Brilliant conclusion.
Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold.
Fight through the fatigue.
Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. The enemy weakens and wanes.
Take heart and do not relent.
There is comfort in company.
An interminable conflict.
A small reprieve from this carousel of horrors.
Collaboration confers advantage.
We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. She weeps for the fallen and knows she'll join them soon enough. It is low indeed to profit in destruction. Excellent work. Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. His attention is unfocused, as though he is in two places at once. Thank you.
the fiend's strength dwindles.
Petty hindrance. This unkempt study evokes a feeling of the familiar, does it not?
The loathing whispers.
Emptied of mind and spirit by some existential shock, the poor devils roam aimlessly amidst the trees.
Within every keep, a general and his loyal
lumbering guard.
Lethality writ large.
Steady yourself. Malaise, measured and steady.
Results are encouraging.
Locked in a nightmare slumber, he is tortured by failures both real and imagined. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
The slow suffering begins.
Collaboration confers advantage.
A promising development.
A small reprieve from this carousel of horrors.
Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond.
Well done.
Lethality writ large.
All problems have their solutions, even the big ones.
Slow, vacant, and resigned. The lost battalion shambles on.
A master stroke.
This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Thank you.
lenity, grace. Small acts that drive back the darkness.
There remains a foothold out of this mire. Now climb.
Messy, but effective.
Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. All that matters is the flickering torch you bear. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Early results are encouraging.
Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously.
abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now.
Done.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Reprieve until the next test is put before you.
This is no time to falter.
Malaise, measured and steady.
Brilliant conclusion.
Our protection has been stripped to its last.
Thank you.
Victory supposes strategy. Press on. Falter, so press your advance.
A miscalculation, perhaps.
Excellent work. Compassion quiets the howling mind. In this weighty gloom, a spark.
The loathing whispers.
There are yet places such as this,
where a little light still gathers.
Your coach is laden. You can carry no more.
Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness.
Learn a little, and begin again.
Each milestone makes the next road just a little easier.